Well, this is once again the best time to record. It is 1 a.m. And, it's funny, the clacking of my keyboard will probably be louder than my own voice. Because it's 1 a.m. The best time to record, as we all know. I see, judging by that missed crash attack, you can tell that I'm very good at this game. Pretty much the best. This is a fighting game for the N64 that was overlooked by everyone ever. I am the first person to ever play this game. You see, the ninja's dagger throw attack is completely undodgeable. There's no way to dodge it at all. That's why the ninja is overpowered. I have the music at 10, and the sound effects at 50. Why is the music twice as loud as the game? I had to go ham on that motherfucker because I was getting sick of him. Oh, I get to fight Doge. I'm playing as not the main character, man, because I'm sure that if I wasn't the first person to play this game and make a video on it, then other people would have played as him. I killed that dog. See, the ninja's attacks are unblockable. Because there is no blocking in this game. That's the joke. And here is Macho Man number one. This guy is a pussy-ass bitch. Got a shield back when he had 1% health left. As you can tell, this is an N64 game. I don't know who Osprey is, but he looks like the last ninja character, so I assume he's an OP piece of shit. Oh, Jesus Christ, ninjas everywhere. They're all dead now. I was lying when I said this was an N64 game. It's actually Devil May Cry 5. There are too many ninjas. Now, on to fight Michael Ironside. This is the voice of iconic characters such as Sam Fisher. That's it. That's all he's ever done. Instead of loading up my wild bar and getting to panic, I decided to kill all of them with one really powerful crash attack because I'm a fucking idiot. The level is over. I won the game. Son of a bitch. I have to fight Giant Doge. I might as well kill myself because I have no health. Never mind. I am the best. I forgot. Son of a bitch. Now that I'm back alive, I'll kill this Doge. I'm sure if any other person had played this game before, they wouldn't be making that joke. I'm completely original. And he got his shield back, and now he has puppies. It's a good thing I enjoy murdering children. I killed that puppy like it was no one's business. I'm definitely not about to die, don't worry about me. And I died because the boss fights in this game are stupid as fuck. Doesn't matter what you do, you will lose every boss fight on the first try because you have no health. And then you'll lose a second time because you're bad at the game. The key to being good at this game is to use your panic bar, which I always forget to do because it's a stupid fucking mechanic. Oh. What do you know? I fucking died again because this is a stupid piece of shit game. I'm just gonna condo him repeatedly because I'm a fucking piece of shit and he deserves to die. I swear to God, I'll fuck you in the mouth. Oh look, more dogs. Why does he keep them underground? What a terrible parent. I killed all of your tiny puppies. What are you gonna do about it? Oh shit, that's what. I think I'll actually win this fight. It's fine though. This is the part of the game where it gives you stats and tells you that you're going on to the next stage. And by tells you, I mean it doesn't say anything. All that changes is the stage indicator at the top of the screen. Thanks for watching Battletoads for the N64. This has been Glowered here at 1 a.m. Eat shit and die.